The world junior champion, Lin Guipu of China, was involved in some extraordinary badminton as he won his opening match in the men's singles. Lin was playing in red. His opponent was Liu Qiahong of Chinese Taipei. The match went to a deciding third game, and even though both players were under pressure, they produced this rally when Lin had match point. Liu won that point to stay in the match, but Lin took his second opportunity. Once again, both Lin and Liu were playing to a high standard. Lin was clearly relieved to win the third game by 21 points to 15. In the women's singles, Li Qiaxin of Chinese Taipei caused a surprise as she beat the top seed in Group C, Qin Jingjing of China. In the early stages of the first game, Li, in the purple top, opened a 9-4 lead, taking advantage when Qin made mistakes. Li won the first game by winning this exciting rally. Li played even better in the second game and confirmed victory on her second match point. The result meant Li was now a contender for a place in the quarterfinals.